Look at the face.
Okay, thanks.
Pelvic and pectoral.
Look at the face right there.
A marine instructor from California makes a surprising discovery while snorkeling after coming across the carcass of a 5.5 meter long oarfish. Jasmine Santana was swimming in the clear waters off Catalina Island when she spotted the giant eel-like creature, which then took 15 adults to carry onto the beach. While oarfish are normally found in tropical waters, because they dive to depths of 3,000 feet, they're rarely ever seen. As a result, scientists are taking a keen interest in the remarkable-looking creature, with experts analysing tissue samples before it's expected to be put on display for visitors to the island.